that's a beautiful waterfall.
Yeah, isn't it magical?
Magic?
Yeah, the water has magic.
We need that magic?
Yeah, here. Let's take a picture, and I bet we can make the water look like clouds.
What? That's so awesome. Can I go in the water?
No, it's too cold, Melissa. There's just something magical about a waterfall that's tucked away in the woods. And I wanted to show my daughter how he could actually capture a bit of that magic. My name is Luis Guanzon, and I'm a Mi creator. So once you have your camera set up and you have your shot frame, you'll want to enter pro mode. Now turn on the shutter delay, put it into raw mode, and turn on focus peaking. With focus peaking on, you can move the focus slider and everything you see in red is what's in focus. Next, we'll set the ISO to the lowest possible value. In this case, it's ISO 50. Now we can set our shutter to about 15 seconds. You'll notice that the image becomes overexposed, but all we need to do is clip the ND filter on and you'll see that our exposure is corrected. Now we're ready to take the picture. Pressing the shutter starts the 3-second shutter delay. This is to make sure that we don't actually move the camera during the exposure. You can see that the shutter has now turned into a timer, which is timing our exposure. And here is the unedited picture at a 15-second exposure. And here is a 100% crop, so you can see just how much detail we can capture in pro mode. Now, if you don't have a tripod, or if you have a toddler that just loves to hold a camera, the Mi 10T Pro does have a one-click option that allows you to get similar results all handheld. Just go into the long exposure mode and scroll over to the oil painting icon. Now tap to focus and drag to adjust your exposure. Now click the shutter to start the exposure and click it one more time to end it. Here are the results handheld at 20 seconds. Now we can polish the image up right inside of the Mi 10T Pro by using the built-in editing functions, and let's finish it off with a slight crop. So for a quick comparison, you'll see this image to the very left was taken in the regular photo mode. Photography lets me capture the most beautiful moments in the most magical places.